Welcome to the Yogscast. Yes, here we are in Mr. Lee's classroom, presenting our shapes, fractional shapes, fractions, and here is our hat. Yes, it looks like a dog to me. What about you?
And it kind of looks like a frog.
No, Lewis, you're supposed to be talking about this accent.
Oh, very well, Simon.
Yes, okay, good.
Alright.
Yeah, we're here. Yes.
Speaking of British accent, Simon.
It's my British accent.
Your British accent.
Okay. No. So,
this is a triangle, alright?
You moved it.
I know I moved it. That doesn't matter.
Keep going.
This is a triangle. Triangles can be split into thirds. But with the shapes we have at the moment, we can't do that with ours. But we know it's true.
So we can split it into two thirds, is that correct?
Yes.
Yes. Simon.
Yes, Simon. We know it's that you can.
Okay. Look here, Simon.
Look here. This is a triangle split into thirds. It's possible.
Yes.
See how even it is?
Yes.
Simon, what shape have you here?
Okay, this is our square.
Made out of other squares.
Yes. And yes. This could be split into one fourth, yes.
See, would you like to show us?
Yes.
Four. One fourth.
It's amazing.
Of this.
Of the square.
Yeah. Yep. I'm Lewis,
and I shall
show you this.
Yes,
this.
You broke it.
Stop shaking.
You broke it again.
Stop. Do it. Stop. Simon. Yes, I know. Simon.
Hurry up. Put the part together.
Anyway, we shall now show you how a rectangle like this one here can be split into four bits.
Yes.
That is
definitely split this into six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 elevenths of this.
Yes.
Magnificent, isn't it, Simon?
Yes, very magnificent. Wonderful.
My name's Lewis.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, very well then.
I was trying to say magnificent.
Alright.
Okay. Here. Yon's class again. No, this is our first time.
No, it's not.
Okay, whatever.
Anyway, here is our shape that can be split into 12. Okay, here we have 8, 12.
Get your hands out of the way.
9, 8, 12. Out of this.
Very. Yes, very good. Okay.
And there are 12 of them, see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Very good.
The
Yogscast. Here we are.
Yes, here we are.
Yes, and here is my figure that I'm going to explain. Me, itself, Simon. It's going to be split into 12, 13. Ready? 3, 2, 1. No.
There we have it. That is 12/13
of a figure.
Out of that.
Of a figure.
Or perhaps.
Oops, I moved it.
Or perhaps that.
Yes. Yeah.
Or that.
Stop. No, you're ruining the figure.
Who cares? We've done what we must.
Okay. Goodbye, everyone. See you next time. Hello everyone!
Again!
The Yogscast!
Why we keep saying hello and all come back in one video?
No!
Okay,
here we are! Please explain it, Lewis!
Oh, see, we have a shape that needs to be split into 13 14ths.
Wanna how?
No. Oh my! No!
13 14ths out of what?
Amazing! Amazing!
Okay.
Oh my! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my! No way! Can you believe it? You can't believe it!
5:15?
Right there! Thank you for listening to the Oxcast. Goodbye, everyone!
We'll see ya!